It's been an emotional week across the basketball world with the tragic death of Kobe Bryant. Tough in mid-Missouri too, Mizzou had lost four in a row, but there was some magic in Columbia this week. The Tigers rallied from down 20 against Georgia with just over 13 minutes left to win 72-69. Xavier Pinson and Reed Nickel led the comeback. A big win filled with emotion. But this week has been about more than the results. I caught up with the players after the game to talk about Kobe Bryant's death and what he meant to them. Kobe Brown wears number 24 for his basketball hero.
My dad named me after him. He was a great guy, man. He was a big role model of mine. My regards goes out to all the families that were, you know, involved in the crash.
I just took the way he worked, the way he took care of his family, the way everything I respected him. Just try to model everything he did.
Everybody looked up to Kobe. You know, everybody like used to shoot shots saying Kobe and stuff like that. So, you know, he did a lot of great things for this game.
The Tigers move to an even 10-10 on the season, 2-5 in the SEC. They'll play in the other Columbia Saturday afternoon against rivals South Carolina. More college hoops, Lincoln University hosting Washburn. First half, Janelle Burton hits a tough shot with a defender in his face. Burton led the Blue Tigers with 10 points. Then Bonzi King left open and he swishes home the three, but Washburn up 11 at the half. Lincoln trying to hang around, Lamont Ballard with a nice shot fake, and he makes a three of his own. Look at this, the high fives from the fans right here. They love it, but too much Washburn. Lincoln loses 75-50. Boys high school hoops, Tolton hosting O'Fallon Christian. Time winding down in the first half, Coben Porter goes all the way and beats the buzzer, Tolton up four at the break. Jonte Porter, Coben's brother, the former Mizzou and Tolton star, looking on. Coben misses, but Nate Schwartz is there to clean it up. Both of them score 15 points. Then it's Schwartz with a bullet pass to Porter for two more. Close game most of the way, but Tolton ends the game on a 16-0 run. The Blazers win 69-52. And the Tolton girls also beat O'Fallon Christian. Have a great day, everyone.